When I came to IBS Kolkata, I was not aware of this kind of methodology that is being used, because in normal graduation, what we say is pure theory. We just, what the teachers say, we note it down and that's what comes in our exams. But here, a case is what a stipulated condition, a business scenario from the marketplace to the classrooms. Here we see what has actually happened in the world and we put ourselves as a protagonist in the shoes of the decision maker, and we understand what data to take and how to analyze the data to reach to a decision that will be further implemented towards the end of the case or in the scenario that we are faced.
From case study, what we learn that we actually get to know the practical aspects of the corporate world. What we see, what we study, or what we came to know, what we come to hear about the corporate world. In the case study, exactly we keep ourselves in the particular situations, and that is how we learn about what is going in the practical real world. It also improves our decision making process also.
I undertook my summer internship program from United Bank of India Overseas Branch Kolkata, and I got this opportunity to work at UPI from IBS Kolkata itself. So my project report was on financing improved through different types of letter of credit. Over there, I've understood what are the different types of letter of credit used in import finance and what are the various Incoterms that are required for opening a letter of credit. And when an importer visits a branch, then what are the documents that are required for opening the letter of credit. So working at UBI has been a very good experience for me, because the senior manager was very cooperative. She used to help me a lot in my summer internship program. And my own mentor at IBS Kolkata was my beloved director, sir, Dr. Ajay Pathak, sir. He has constantly showed his love and support during my summer internship program and has helped me a lot during my SIP. So it was an overwhelming experience for me as I got an opportunity to work at UBI from IBS Kolkata, and it was a good opportunity for me because it was a PSU bank where I have completed my 3-month summer internship program, and it has helped me in shaping my career.
Thanks to IBS, I got an opportunity to do my summer internship in HDFC Bank. The branch where I was posted was the Stephen House branch. It was the Eastern India largest branch. Anyone from HDFC head office like Mumbai or Bangalore comes down to Kolkata, they straight away march towards the branch. And I got to interact with the cluster head, the regional head, the zonal head of the HDFC branch. I got to know how to deal with the big clients, of clients with HNW clients, normal clients. Even I got to know to deal in the biggest place of the biggest business area where my branch was situated, as Bada Bazaar, where I got to interact with n number of clients, from getting business from them from savings account to doing an FD around 7 crores, which was one of the biggest achievement for me. My